day.
Get in, ladies! Hey!
Hey, there's no seat for me.
Just get in, and you've already missed half the day.
Fine.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge.
You want it? The thing that makes me
look at that loner by yourself.
Boys go crazy for. They lose their minds the way I whine. I think it's time.
La 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 la.
Warm it up.
La 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 la.
So, ladies, are you super excited for my slumber party today?
Totally.
Wait, what party?
Nikki, my slumber party. I've been planning it for like 4 months straight.
I thought it was my
Nikki,
your birthday was last month.
Really? Oh, hey, boys. Are you coming to my slumber party tonight?
Yeah, I'll be there.
Hell yeah.
Perfect.
I'm so excited for tonight. What are you wearing?
I know. I don't know. Something sassy for the boys, eh?
Yeah.
What the heck? Who's calling me? Says it's unknown. Hello? Hello? Can I help you? That was weird. Someone just called me, like, breathing.
Did you text Gertrude yet, though?
Oh, no, I didn't. Hold on.
Okay. He brought her an ottoman.
Why?
It's her bed.
Oh my god, Blazer just texted me. They're on their way.
I hope they don't get too crazy tonight.
I don't know, I guess we'll have to see. They said they're a little tipsy. Hoffman's ready, guys! Okay, guys. How do you open this?
Oh my god.
Oh.
Nikki, how long did you cook that for?
10 seconds.
That's what the box said.
Why not?
Why not?
Take a crazy chance.
Why not?
Why not?
Do a crazy dance.
Why not?
Why not?
Take a crazy chance.
Why not?
Do a crazy dance.
New song! Oh! That must be done! Let's go!
Woo! Happy hour party!
Woo!
It's probably just that creep again, Brittany.
Okay.
Let's just go.
It's really
weird. Is anyone actually here this time?
Dude, Tiffany, I'm gonna be all over that.
Yeah, man, I'm probably just gonna get with all of them. You know?
Yeah, that's not. Yeah.
What up, guys?
Hey!
Yo.
Hey, boys, what do you wanna do tonight?
I have an idea. Let's watch a scary movie.
No, let's play Trick or Dare.
Oh, man. Yeah.
Gertrude, it's your turn. Truth or dare?
I guess dare, because I'm like sassy like that.
Okay, Gertrude, I dare you and Blazer to go in 7 minutes in heaven.
There's a go, Gertrude.
what do you want to do?
I'm gonna go check up on them. They're submit today.
No, they aren't, Nikki.
Yeah.
Guys, they're gone.
Oh, I see. They went to the bedroom.
Britt, what's wrong? Guys, they're gone. What are we gonna do?
Guys, calm down, okay? All we can do is go outside and call the police. It's okay, Tiffany.
I'm getting the fuck out of here!
Taser!
Bring me a goddamn flashlight.
I got some. Okay. Wait, why don't we just phone the cops on the home phone?
Nikki, you're an idiot. First of all, we can't call him on the home phone. It's dead. And second of all, you need to be more quiet because we're gonna die.
Okay, let's just get inside.
Guys, it's locked!
Try the front door!
God, are you kidding me?
Comrades, Gucci, Prada, Limitat!
Hold yourself!
Guys, calm down. Who's there?
Ah!
Sorry, ladies, I was in the bathroom for so long. Brad is so clingy, he just can't get enough of Tammy Lynn.
Wait, what's wrong?
Tammy, there's a murderer in the house, we can't get out, the doors are locked, the power's cut, and everybody's freaking dead!
Well, okay, quick, let's split up, and then we'll find something to break the door down.
Good idea, let's go.
Okay, I'll be safe in here. I'll just text my mom, and she'll come get me, okay? Mom, super scared, come get me ASAP. And send.
Okay, we need to think of something we can bust the door down with.
I don't know. I'm so cold.
Okay, Britt, it's okay. Calm down.
Calm down, okay? All we can do is call the police and go outside.
What? Hug Lauren!
Hug Lauren!
It's okay, Lauren. Okay. It's on Brittany. Lindy,
I'm gonna get the fuck out of here!
I fucked up power cut!
Police. It's okay, Lauren.
Lauren, I called it Lauren again!
Ward, are you, do you have them in the shop?
Oh, what? Am I supposed to?
Wait, I didn't know.
Wait, how am I supposed to get everyone in the shop?
No, Ward, like, do the, Ward, do the.
Yeah, man, I'm totally gonna get with Gertrude tonight.
No, wait, wrong person.
Just keep going.
Well, I already messed it up.
No, 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 just keep going.
Light!